paying imperial tax to Caesar. Matthew chapter 22, verse 15 through 22. Verse 15. Then the Pharisees went out and laid plans to trap him in his words. Verse 16. They sent their disciples to him alone with the Herodians. Teacher, they said, we know that you are a man of integrity and that you teach the way of God in accordance with the truth. You are swayed. You aren't swayed by others because you pay no attention to who they are. Verse 14, tell us then, what is your opinion? Is it right to pay the imperial tax to Caesar or not? Verse 18. But Jesus, knowing their evil intent, said, you hypocrites, why are you trying to trap me? Verse 19. Show me the coin used to pay. Show me the coin used for paying tax. They brought him a denarius. Verse 20. He asked them, whose image is this? And whose inscription? Verse 21. Caesar, Caesar, they replied. Then he said to them, so give back to Caesar what is Caesar, and to God what is God's. Verse 22. When they heard this, they were amazed, so they left him and went away.